New information in a homicide case in Lansing. Lansing police say they've arrested a man for the December 14th shooting death of Donovan Barfield. 18-year-old Neil Prince was arraigned today on charges of open murder and felony firearm. He was already in police custody on other charges. Prince is expected back in court on Tuesday.